So guys, we'll talk to another. Okay. That was a really scary. So guys, welcome back to our video. Luna the Fool here. And today I'm going to be showing you something amazing. Okay. Now, so there's an area over here. I'm going to show you the difference between one Rubik's Cube and a different Rubik's Cube. Let's go. Now, two Rubik's Cubes should appear right now. There we go. Okay. Now, as you can see, these Rubik's Cubes look different, but they are the exact same brand and everything. Okay, so let's just get the Rubik's Cubes out of the way. Now, let's look at the sign. Now, as you can see, there is a big difference between the older sign and the newer sign. Wait. Yeah. So there's the older sign, there's the newer sign. Now, as you can see, this one is a lot more, like, just modern, you know? This one is a lot more trashier and, like, really ugly, but, yeah, so that's the stands for those. So, Rubik's Cubes. Now, as you can see, they are, let me put this a little bit different. This one is, like, bigger and this one's, like, smaller, but it looks better. Now, if you get to, where is that? Over there. The signs are different. So, this one says rubikscube.com. Oh my god. And this one just says Rubik's. And this one obviously moves a lot faster. Now, as you can see, you could just go. But in this one, you can't even really move it. Yeah, it's like really slow moving. It's not good. But with this one, you can just go. It's just, the difference between these two is just crazy. Now, this one is like from 2010 or like 2010 or 2011. And this one is from 2018. I literally got this one like a week ago. It's like pretty crazy. So this one's like newer and that one's like older. It's just like the comparison is just crazy. Like, you just, you can't just get a Rubik's Cube and just like solve it. Like, there's a big difference between old things and new things. Now, as you can see, like, there's old ladies, younger people, purple, there's younger people too. But as you can see, like, this one, it's older one, and it's like, it moves so slow, and the logo's trashy, and it's just so ugly. Like, why need a Rubik's Cube when you can have a new one that looks just, like, perfect? You could just, like, move it around and just, like, but with that one, how did it get all the way over there? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. What? Anyway, I'll be right back with, the other Rubik's Cube because I've thrown it a little bit. It's not that well, so I could get it. Okay, now, so, like, I'm just saying, like, why need, like, an older Spider-Man when you can get a newer Spider-Man? Like, it's just the difference between older things and newer things is just crazy. Just, like, look at this Spider-Man. Look at this Spider-Man. Oh, great. It's just so frustrating how you can get an old thing to turn into a new thing that's so much more better looking. And better, like, if you get this Rubik's Cube and you're just, like, messing with it and you don't know what you're doing, like, no one does that these days. Like, you just have to get a Rubik's Cube, get an older one, mess with it, see how horrible it moves, and then just throw it away. Like, you know, it's such a ripoff. Like, you could just get some, like, Rubik's cube from, like, China, and, like, they're, like, fast-moving cubes. They're like, ow! Ankle. Whatever. So, yeah. It's, like, so frustrating how you could just get, like, new things and just, like, really mess it up. Like, it's just so sad. You know? You know what, guys? Goodbye. Goodbye. Leave a like, subscribe. I'm really mad right now, so...